What's happening, everyone? Mark here on Creating Your Digital Life. Today's video I wanted to dedicate to a topic that, to be honest, I've been struggling with recently, which is how to get out of a rut and how to get back on track with your goals to keep doing what you're supposed to be doing. To give you a bit of background, recently I've been struggling to stay on path and on course with my digital journey, as in creating a six-figure business that can support me and my future family in the the not so distant future, hopefully. And as a result, I'm trying to just, you know, get back into the normal rhythm, doing bits and pieces that would help, but something seems to be missing. So I wanted to share, as I was been reflecting on this, and as I came across a blog that was talking about how to get out of this state that you want to break out of, and you know you have to, but something still doesn't allow it to do that. So one of the first things that you should do, as I've emphasized over and over and over again, which I will be doing as well, is write down your goals. Because writing it down actually helps you visualize, and not only that, it helps you factualize what you're actually fighting for. Because just to keep yourself pushing for one single activity that's not gonna help you, become a better mother or be a better cook or be a better entrepreneur, better musician, whatever, any kind of endeavor you're talking about, you need to have a deeper layer of understanding. Why you're doing what you're doing will fundamentally change how you view certain objectives. So this is why I'm doing this. As I mentioned, I want to create my digital life. And in order to do that, one of the small steps is to create videos like these, hopefully helping you guys as well along the journey. And the other thing that would potentially help is not only to write these goals down, but spend some time every single day to visualize it, which I used to do actually quite a while ago, but got out of the habit of doing this. So I will need to reconnect with this kind of matter and make sure that I'm enforcing the kind of outcome, the desired state that I would like to be in. And in order to do that, what you have to do is paint a picture in your mind as clear as if you were actually there, and as if that outcome already existed and you're already living the success that you are. With that kind of positive reinforcement and the image that you're setting in your mind, that actually can give you a bit of a push to keep going further when you feel like you're not able to do so. What I also recommend and what I'm also doing at the moment is asking for help, which seems quite a common thing to do, but you would be surprised how many people are not willing to reach out to someone who they know, a family member, a friend, someone they are acquainted with, anyone in particular who can give them some kind of push, being accountable to, and essentially being a guide and also a partner in the long run. So that is one more thing that I would recommend you doing. And last but not least, start taking the small steps. Even if it's just, spending 10, 15 minutes on a single task or objective. Because with the small steps comes the avalanche. And what I mean by that is, once you get into the kind of rhythm of doing certain things, of getting back into, as in my case, listening to different kind of training, setting up your YouTube account, the video ads, the courses that you want to do, participating in the group activities, all those things eventually will lead to achieving my desired state. So what I'm trying to emphasize is, guys, that getting out of the rut may seem more complicated, but it actually takes only a few steps. Of course, having everyone's problems like working and constantly rushing within a hectic lifestyle, sometimes life does get in the way, I'll admit it. But you need to reconnect with the why and the reason why you originally started something, and to evaluate if that's actually something you want to get back to. If it is, then I highly recommend you reconnecting with your goal, taking the small steps, and visualizing as much as possible. Hope you find this insightful. If you did, feel free to subscribe and leave a comment about any topic that you want to learn more about. And until the next video, I hope you have a nice day.